honestly, my first reaction to the tweet was, oh, thank God ye decision aaya, because I so wanted it. I felt that the decision was right and it gave us some clarity and to plan out what to do in this month and the next.
Because I have just read somewhere that we are going to consider our class 12 internals and our 11th and 9th and 10th grade.
Now they need to even realize one fact that I didn't study in my 9th and 11th class. Until pre-boards, my main focus was upon the entrance exam. So for the whole year, my focus was upon Symbiosis, Xavier's, Christ, and to get into a good mass communication institution. And for that, I did study a lot. Now my entrance exam was in the month of March. On those dates, we did have our pre-board exams. So obviously, I was not able to study in my pre-boards. So my performance in pre-board 2 and pre-board 3 was considerably really very, very bad as compared to half yearly.
It is very natural to feel that jitna effort tha, it just went in vain. But I realized that since online examinations or offline examinations were not possible, so cancellation was the best way to go about it. Now, after cancellation, I plan on applying for various universities and for internships and fellowships. And a lot of my friends also share this common thing.
मैं अपना आधा attention break को दे रही थी, आधा attention अपना books को दे रही थी, and at the end of it, मैं किसी को भी complete attention नहीं दे पा रही थी.
I was thinking कि जब वो लोग dates announce करेंगे तो मैं boards के लिए prepare करूँगी तब शुरू करूँगी but then I was also thinking कि they won't be able to give me a 15 to 20 days window जिसमें मैं पूरा attend पूरा syllabus नहीं पूरा कर पाऊँगी boards का so I was काफी stressed and the day it was announced कि they are cancelling the boards I was काफी ज़्यादा relieved.
Now we're just desperately waiting to know about the criteria that will be used to evaluate us class 12 students. In the times to come, we're going to hear about it very soon.